Yeah, that woman joined this upscale gym back in January because she wanted an incentive to work out regularly. And she says she wore the anti-Donald Trump shirt to the gym for a few times before someone noticed and told her she needed to change.
Impeach Donald Trump.
Ximena Duarte doesn't like the president, so much so that her closet is filled with anti-Donald Trump shirts, even a tie-dyed one.
So I got a bunch.
But it was this particular shirt proclaiming Donald Trump is human garbage, worn at her gym, the upscale Villa Sport Athletic Club and Spa in Cypress, that got her in trouble. On August 9th, the gym's general manager, Herb Lipsman, asked her to remove the shirt.
If he basically said some gym members were offended by your shirt, what are you considering offensive? Because then I can point at anybody else in the gym and say, well, that red shirt offends me. Are you also going to ask them to take it off?
Upset, Duarte and the gym's management went back and forth via email, but much like our national politics, could not find common ground.
If they can wear their MAGA hats to Walmart, to Sam's Club, to the gym, why can't I wear my political beliefs on my shirt?
The gym's parent company told Eyewitness News in a statement, Ms. Duarte's t-shirt was intentionally provocative and negative. Any statement that any person or group is, quote, human garbage, is inappropriate in the harmonious club atmosphere we strive to foster. So Duarte and Villa Sports have parted ways. She recently joined Lifetime Fitness, where she wears her anti-Trump shirts to work out with little fanfare.